tracks.
The whistle had gone, so there might be, right? There's a penalty coming. He makes the hits. He's not afraid. Everyone knew the penalty was coming.
Here we go. There it is.
And then he just finishes his check.
And then
Bateman is the one that goes to the box.
Bateman then takes down Lodewijk.
What was talked about at the World Juniors a lot, I think, with fans and media alike, is how physical Connor Bedard was and tried to be and tried to...